Hey guys, we're back. Let's see if we can just zoom on out of here, hopefully. Go to the strand. Nice. Ooh, treasure chest. Okay. Sad. Okay. Where? Inland Sea. Oh, I think I know where it is. Glad that this zoom spell takes the boat. Amazing. Hey, you remembered. You're the best. What? What's that all about? Okay. I guess it's not too weird to just have our magical branch start freaking out. Looks amazing down here. Pretty good.
Crivens, this place is a veritable paradise under the sea. Just when you think you've seen it all, you find yourself in Mermaid Town.
So we can breathe on the water now? That harp is something else. Well, now we're here, I guess we can find out if that story about the giant pearl is just an old wives' tale or not.
Finding the orb is important. We need to talk to the Queen first. We have to tell her about Michelle.
True. Nautica. Nothing over here? That's weird. Oh, the Queen is letting us breathe the water. Oh, that's cool, jumping works. The shark! Scared, man. Oh, I need any items. Michelle's house. So depressing. Man, these dudes are terrified of us. Fishing underwater. What a weird idea. Save first.
I welcome you to Nautica, the land beneath the waves. What brings you, Prince of Dundrasil, down to these coral caves?
You know who we are?
Huh? How do you know he's the Prince of Dundrasil?
I have a second sight that touches every quarter, by which I keep abreast of all the news above the water.
Of she rhymes too.
Love between men and mermaids, let us later speak. First, allow me to present the item that you seek. Behold the shining sphere of green, the orb you humans need. The treasures of the world above are marvelous indeed. Consider this my thanks for what you did for dear Michelle. Pray take it kindly, travelers, and may it serve you well.
Wow, you're actually pretty cool.
I witnessed the whole sorry tale. It always breaks my heart. The tragedy of man and mermaid doomed to live apart. But while the mermaid's burden holds, such romances are blighted. And love between man and sea maiden fizzles unrequited. For years now, I have sought a way to remedy this curse. Alas, my every effort ends in failure or work. You humans cannot help but seem a fragile kind to we, who live 500 years and more down. But though the flame of human life burns short, it burns so bright. You never cease to struggle. No, you push, you strive, you fight. And so your kind admire our kind. but we admire in turn. It is the world trees will that from each other we should learn. It was the world trees will that brought Michelle and Kai together. I pray that in their next lives they may stay that way forever. So too was it the world tree's will that brought you here today. But now, dear luminary, you must be upon your way. So set sail on the tide of time that flows ceaselessly on. And if Yggdrasil wills it, we shall meet again anon. Remember, though the paths we walk are filled with twists and turns, all roads lead from the tree of life, and to the tree return.
Well, you're up at the rhyming. Oh, there's a quest here now. Let's go to Gondolia. See if we can check out the item shop now. The weapon shop. Man, you suck. Well, that probably means we'll be back here. To go all the way over there, eh? Well. Can we like target way over there? Huh. Should we just go to Gondolia? I'm trying to think. Actually, yeah, we'll just do that Gondolia thing right now. try going to the docks. She's looking for an old guy. Not seeing many old dudes. Maybe he's in a building. Oh, old guy. Oh. Guys, I'm stumped. I'll just find this guy off screen. I'll meet you guys here next episode. Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. On out.